show.
That was great. That was exciting. Great to be back on the field with the Raiders. Some really good effort, good work. Really pleased with our first day of practice. I'll answer any questions that I can. You know, I love fans that are rooting for the Raiders. The more the merrier. But all the critics, you know, they have to sit over there in the cheap seats. It's not that much different, really, than it was 100 years ago. You're just not allowed to bring 150 guys to camp and have three-a-days. We've added a veteran presence. Some people don't like it, but I like Derek Johnson. I like Marcus Gilchrist. I like guys that know what the heck's going on. I've worked with a lot of really great quarterbacks in the past, but this man is as into football as any guy I've met, and he is talented, man. And smart. There's a lot of new technology, but it's not better technology. I mean, I got a new remote. I like my old remote better. You know, some of this new technology, I was a part of that Monday Night Football. They kept bringing me new technology, and the stuff we had was better. We had the horn blowing. We had a TV timeout. We tried to simulate that. We put the ball at the one-inch line. We came out of our own goal line. We had every third pass in 7-on-7 was third down. We covered a lot of different situations, different personnel groupings. You got to be creative. But at the same time, we still have an afternoon practice. We're going to run 100 reps this afternoon. Nobody wants to watch it because it's a walkthrough. I had to do it just like you did when I was a broadcaster. Every time I'd show up and watch practice, they were having a walkthrough. Is that dramatic?
Yeah.
Really? Consider what's drama. I mean, I've talked to Khalil. You know, those guys aren't always 100% accurate. I talked to Mac when I got the job. I just haven't had a lot of talk with him lately.